The same cells that power our good times are more and more often endangering our kids. Hidden inside many of their toys are these coin-sized button batteries.
They don't have a safety mechanism so that kids can just pop open the back and the battery's visible to the child.
From smaller than a dime to as large as a quarter, they look harmless enough to young children. Nationwide, almost 3,000 kids went to the emergency room last year after swallowing one. Serious injuries or deaths have quadrupled over the years. The pain is also being felt locally.
In the past 2 years, there was actually 8 battery ingestions in Lee County, and in Collier County, there was 1 battery ingestion.
This is a true emergency.
Dr. Carmen Garcia is an ER pediatrician with Golisano Children's Hospital.
Those larger ones tend to get stuck, and most of the time we will find in the esophagus, they don't go down all the way by themselves, and many times they need to be retrieved.
Toys are not the only problem.
And the tiny batteries you never think about can present the biggest danger. Ones in car keys, garage remotes, even hearing aids are frequent offenders.
These things are found very readily in our environment and many different objects that children have easy access to.
That should empower parents to keep button batteries away from prying little hands. For Lee Memorial Health System, I'm Amy Osher.